significant time for Greece.
Thank you very much because your announcement yesterday that
you
started the procedure, the process for the abrogation of the excessive deficit procedure.
It's a very significant signal.
And I have to remind you that this was from 2009. When the Greek deficit was 15.1% of GDP. Now there is 1.2, and the forecast for 2018 is for sharpness 0.6. So this is because of the tremendous efforts of the Greek people
and the sacrifices of the Greek people. So
it's a unique time. It means that we are very, very close to recover.
Βρισκόμαστε πολύ κοντά στην ανάκαμψη πλέον.
Είμαστε
αποφασισμένοι να ανακαμψουμε, αυτό είναι το μήνυμα. Όταν πρώτο συναντηθήκαμε, στα τέλη του 2015, το έλλειμμα κινούνταν σε επίπεδα 5,1%.
Είχε ακολουθήσει
το δικηγόριο.
Τώρα, η χώρα είναι καλά, εσύ είσαι καλά.
Πλέον,
είναι η χώρα. Και αυτό είναι το λόγο που αποφασίσαμε
για τον οποίο αποφασίσαμε χθες στη διάρκεια της Συνεδρίας της Επιτροπής.
Have you out of this extreme deficit? So, I promised you that we would do that if time has come. Time has come.
Το είχαμε υποσχεθεί άλλωστε.
I want to pay tribute to the Greek people, mainly the poorest
parts
of they are suffering more than all the others, the so-called elites. I don't know who is belonging to the elites, but they are not suffering. Ordinary people, average people, they
were
making huge efforts
and I want to pay tribute
to this part of the Greek society
I love most. Στον ελληνικό πληθυσμό.